Twitter had a lot to say about it. Gino said this, the last death of 2016, Mariah Carey's career. Ouch.